You already know what it is. Lazy K Productions. I'm in the building with Hazy Rue. 5 minutes from Block City, y'all. Let's get it, my nigga. Streets wanna know, you know? Peace Man. Murder Baby. Ow. Free Max.
Lazy K Productions.
Term goals of dreaming to fly.
Yeah, man, it's your man, Young Simmons. I'm here rocking with Block City, Lazy K Productions. Got that Young Murder tape coming out soon. That's the pre-tape to the Young Season tape, which I'm dropping. And we working. We working real hard, you know? A couple videos about to drop. Money good. Bitches is right. That's all I need.
Y'all already know we in the lab right now, cooking up the Young Murder tape. There's just some joints, you know, we got a bunch of singles, so we like, fuck it, let's start a mixtape, Young Murder. Shit is hard, I done seen a lot, I'm so connected, pour some liquor, so you know, we about to drop mad videos back to back. Like, fuck it, let's do the mixtape first, and let's let everything just follow up.
Lazy K Productions.
Term goals of dreaming to fly, and all my homies say life letting pass me by, but I wake up every day and I feel so high. I can't be mad at God for the path I chose. Lord knows where I might be, probably on the block half a Henny in my IC. Now little kids in the hood wanna be me, close to the big screen, call me Young Spike Lee. All I had to do was get my mind right, do the right thing. You can live just like a king.
I got family money, I want my own homie, and yeah, someone to watch the throne for me. And when I'm gone, I got all these women that moan for me. She wanna Skype video chat and bust it open for me. But when it's done, just know it's over for me. I got a girl when I see it, never sober for me. So every time she come around, she wanna roll it for me. Now all I hear is apologies like they owe it to me. It's just me and a couple real niggas. We just on the grind, waiting on the meal ticket. Lambo suicide doors, I'ma kill with it. I can cut her off and get her back and I'ma still hit it. Fuck who hated on it, nigga, and tell J-Lo I've been waiting on it, nigga.